We've been impressed by what we've seen from Chinese phone maker UMI so far, having recently reviewed both the Zero and the Hammer. This UMI Emax is an altogether more powerful beast, with an octa-core processor, a standout 5.5-inch Full HD screen, and a massive 3,780mAh battery that can even serve as a power bank for other phones. The best part about the UMI Emax is its price, and right now it's available for just £115 from CoolieCool.com. That's amazing value for money. Bear in mind though, that this phone ships from China, so you may also incur import duty when purchased in the UK. While the UMI Emax's graphics performance sits in line with UK sold budget phones, its processing and battery performance is spectacular, beating in our benchmarks only by the best Android phones in the land, the Samsung Galaxy S6 and its brother the S6 Edge. While benchmarks can be cheated, and its AnTuTu score isn't quite so high, the Emax shows no sign of lag in real world use, and even the camera app launches relatively quickly. The Emax isn't as good looking as the metal frame Hammer and Zero, but for a phablet it's reasonably attractive. Legends for the free Android standard home, back and option buttons are always visible below the screen, and the camera juts out the rear very much like on the Samsung Galaxy S6. There's also a rear mounted speaker, although the size of the phone means it's unlikely to fire sound into your palm. Available in grey or silver, the Emax is a plastic phone with a subtle brushed metal effect finish on the rear. This is not removable, with trays at the left and right edges for adding two 4G SIMs and a microSD card. But with 16GB of storage as standard and very little bloatware pre-installed, you may find there's enough space for your files and apps without expansion. In terms of photography, you'll get the standard 13MP rear and 5MP front camera setup. There's support for smile, gesture and voice activated capture, real-time application of filters, plus all the usual camera modes including HDR, picture-in-picture, live photo, motion tracking, panorama and multi-angle capture. The front camera also has a beauty mode. UMI's Emax is sold rooted, but don't let that put you off. With Android 4.4 KitKat pre-installed out of the box, and an upgrade to 5.0 Lollipop available, the Emax in common with the Hammer also supports RootJoy. This is a program that you can download to your Windows PC or laptop, then plug in your phone to quickly install updates, flash a new ROM of your choice, install a custom UI or backup your data. The interface is largely plain KitKat, but you do also get customizable gestures and double tap to unlock feature so often found on Chinese phones. While the Emax lacks some advanced features, such as the fingerprint scanner found in the £147 Your Phone B-Touch, at £115 you get a great deal for your money. We award the UMI Emax 4 stars.